how to erase any Apple device back to factory settings. Always make sure you're connected to Wi-Fi. Step one. Step two, go into your settings and go to iMessages. Turn off iMessage. Once iMessage is turned off, you will go to iCloud.
I think I'll try that.
Once iCloud, go to Find My iPhone and turn off Find My iPad. This is where you will put in your password. Fingerprint does not work. It could take 5 to even 30 minutes. This marker will show you your progress. Brand new. Thank you.